Father of the Sacred Family.
This cultural set, carved in folical wood, represents the Sacred Family in its natural site and is the work of José María Camps y Arnau.
It's presided over one of the side altars that are to the left of the temple.
It presides over the liturgic ceremonies at the provisional premise of the Catholic Center in 40s, while the center was rebuilt after the Bain Banner in 1936.
In front of the sculpture, we find altars beside the wall.